I want my son to go to school to start a doctor so that he can help other persons.
My big dream for my children is so they have a better life, to have a nice job, so they mustn't complain we don't have food or we don't have work.
I just want her to be happy, happy, free, strong, so that she can excel in things that she's good at.
Yeah, I hope that she grows up in community because, yeah, life within community is just richer and better.
I want my child to have a stable home, grow up in front of his mother and father, and with my siblings, of course. I grew up in Free State with my grandmom, but I want him to grow up right in front of my eyes, so I can teach him what's right and what's wrong.